It is so far, see, on the countdown stayed on schedule the whole way through, and the payoff was memorable.
ULA safety officer.
Go.
Range, weather, and clear to proceed.
Go.
Launch director.
LC, you have permission to launch.
Proceed.
The story Atlas shed a trail of golden sparks as it rose slowly on its tower of fire. This is a $400 million mission to revitalize NASA's most important space communications network. Almost everything that NASA controls in Earth orbit is controlled through the kind of satellite that's being launched tonight. The International Space Station and the Hubble Space Telescope, among others, would not be possible without these satellites. So that's the importance of it. But for spectators around Central Florida and even hundreds of miles away, this was all about the thrill and spectacle of 2013's first rocket launch. It takes about an hour and 45 minutes for the rocket to finish its flight and put the satellite on its way to a perch more than 22,000 miles up in space. So the upper stage is still at work, but so far it looks like the rocket did its job and the satellite is on target. At 11 on WESH 2, we've got some very spectacular replays of the launch coming up. We're live at the Cape. Dan Billow, WESH 2 News on CW8.